ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ದ ಇನ್ವೊಕೇಶನ್ ಪ್ರೇಯರ್ಸ್. ಗುರುರ್ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ಗುರುರ್ವಿಷ್ಣು ಗುರುರ್ದೇವೋ ಮಹೇಶ್ವರಃ ಗುರುಸಾಕ್ಷಾತ್ ಪರಂ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ ತಸ್ಮೈ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರವೇ ನಮಃ. The Vedantic meditation, Nididhyasanam, should be practiced very diligently and alertness, with alertness. Laye sambhodaye chittam vikshiptam shamayet punaha sakashayam vijaniyat samapraptam nachalayet. The moment we sit for Nididhyasanam, within fraction of seconds, our mind should withdrawn and introverted towards the inquiry of the truth. A positive declaration is always with assertiveness. Keep growing and going the seeker. Such a positive declaration with assertiveness is, I am on the top of the world. What is its meaning? Who can say this with assertiveness and with experience? In the first level, this positive declaration is an assumption. It may be a imagination, but in later stage it is the truth which I make from the total understanding and with the experience. I am on the top of the world. In what way, in what sense one can say this? Let us analyze. Who can recognize himself or herself as the existence conscious entity, Sachit Ananda Swarupam I am, from the higher standpoint, paramarthika level, I can boldly declare and say I am on the top of the world. That means I am above the three levels of experiences, avasthatraya sakshi, above, beyond the jagrata, swapna and sushupti. So regarding this three avasthas, I am on the top of the world. In the same way, I am above and on the top of the three bodies, shariratrayam, the gross, subtle and causal bodies. So only after I understood properly what are the three bodies, what are the three avasthas, without any single doubt, I can boldly say to myself, I am on the top of the world. The other dimension also, I am on the top of the world because I am above the three periods of time. In fact, in me there is no time. In my essential nature, not only the time, desha kala vastu atita. So I am on the top of the world. If this is not understood, that person cannot say, really, he never mean it what he says. I am on the top of the world. Whenever otherwise, if I come under the influence of the any of these trios, I am at the bottom of the world. The world means for me these three instruments, these three parameters. With these three parameters only, the external vyavaharika world appears and my interactions will commence. Now let us see some more in a deeper sense. When I lead a simple living and having high thinking, then I can boldly say that I am on the top of the world. To be simple is to be on the top of the world. To be gentle is to be on the top of the world. To be cheerful means to be on the top of the world. To be grateful means to be on the top of the world. That means whenever at the intellectual level, at the level of the Buddhi Mandalam and above, remember always we are on the top of the world. In that Vijnanamaya Kosha, when I enjoy experience with all the divine qualities, when I have utmost concern and compassion towards everything in this world, it means I am on the top of the world. When I am ready to change and I develop the ability to change in order to practice and follow the Dharma, that means I am on the top of the world. So altogether the conclusion is, from the higher standpoint, when I live and conduct my life and that flow of life, the experience of the life, every moment keeps me, remembers me, reminds me to be in the reality. I am that reality, Satyam Gnanam Anantam Brahma. So without compromising, without getting lost into this lower order of reality, when I use these instruments and express myself as the consciousness, remember that we are on the top of the world. So this positive declaration with assertiveness more number of times and throughout the day and night, if you are able to contemplate, remember in this way, that is the highest spiritual sadhana. I can start using and saying verbally whenever I interact with the people, at the verbal level, I am on the top of the world. But I mean what it is. Because I contemplate always on these higher ideals, the declarations of the Shastra. In this positive assertive declaration, there is no any compromise. Nothing can interfere or intrude in between me and my goal. I am on the top of the world. Always. To conclude and say, Aham Brahmasmi, the Aparokshanubhuti is, I am on the top of the world. Hari Om Tat Sat.